A 25-year-old Springfield Township man is accused of raping a child in Rosemont. Police believe that Terrence Arnold sexually assaulted the child, who is under the age of 13, on August 9th. His accuser apparently told someone what happened. Court papers show that there is also cell phone evidence. A judge ordered Arnold held on a $250,000 bond.